Behold, I send you out as sheep amidst the wolves.
Kinda iffy, we could hear some fly bees, but from outside, hello shifty. I said this to pressure just before I finished my sentence. This bouncer came out and dragged us both through the entrance. This guy was huge and I was stumbling with my speech. I finally mumbled that we just stumbled in from the street. He said to us, so finding us was accidental. Well, I'm not surprised, we don't advertise at the Sentinel. We said, what's your name? He said, pressurize the Suffa. He said, join the rest of the suckers. So we went right in, we sat right down. Pressure said, I guess I get us both our first round. He had to go downstairs cause the bar was underground. He came back and said, man, these are cheapest drinks in town. I agreed, yes indeed, we could be here all night. They're only charging $1.50 for Imperial pints. And I'm feeling alright, this place is kinda cool, man. I'm hoping tonight, nobody acts a fool. And ruins this vibe that I got going, not knowing where I am, but this jam's growing, man. This bar's blowing, the ladies were hot. I sat down and listened to their 4,000 watt in-house sound system. The DJ was laying tracks, keeping people on the floor. And then he played a crazy break, and the chorus went
right in, right down, right down. Don't arrest me,
at the Sentinel.
Silhouetted figures fit in tight molds. This beer's ice cold. Yeah, we gon' be here till the night's sold. I might stroll, see what I can plunder. But I wonder, do I feel a blunder? Or is that the drink putting me under? A strange feeling, this place got my brain reeling. Looked up, I seen a picture of the bar. Keep up on the main ceiling. Feel like a broken dream. I'm walking through a smoke machine. And in the corner, seen a dope fiend blowing a smoke screen. Sat down, looked at the picture on my bottle label. Was the same man in the strip of the tat atop my table. And as he licked her thighs, I saw that glint in her eyes. The wrist. Then she kissed him goodbye, threw me a smile and a grin. My reply cut thin by my hand, wiping my chin. Walked to the bar as the tender looked right through me. I said, excuse me, and he replied in tones as if he talked about me, not to me. Said, welcome to the Sentinel, I hope you stay here perpetual. We serve drinks and broken dreams, but no edibles are brought around. Man, I think it's watered down, it's tasting sort of foul. This place has given me the creeps, and plus the doors are now closing to the public, so let's make our move. Then I was struck by the strangest sense of deja vu. Man, I swore I was bent. Suffer, man, I've heard this all before it went. And then the chorus went
right in, right down, don't arrest me, don't arrest me.
At the Sentinel.
Right in, right down, don't arrest me, don't arrest me.
At the Sentinel.
Took a seat to get my focus when a group of b-boys gathered by a stage took my notice.
At about 1 o'clock, the club manager approached us and said, I heard you jokers were MCs. Who's the dopest? Cause we run an open mic battle every night. And to enter, you gotta be incredibly tired.
I said, get me the mic, I might flip. Then the light switch, my vision was blaring and burning words inside my eyelids. Rhyme progression begun, something possessing my tongue. Blessing the deaf and dumb till I was falling short of breath in my lungs.
When will they let us stop? I checked the time and it was 6 in the morning, and we were still running.
We battled MC after MC,
battled MCs for days,
but they wouldn't let us go.
When we tried to leave the stage, the manager said, you boys can never leave this tournament,
and you can never leave this Sentinel. And the chorus went
right in, right down, don't arrest me, don't arrest me.
At the Sentinel.
Right in, right down, don't arrest me, don't arrest me.
At the Sentinel.
Don't arrest the suckers at the Sentinel.
Right in,
right down.
Don't arrest the suckers at the Sentinel.